You are?
The trees are said to blossom when plague stalks the land.
Okay, so Cisco, he did make
Perhaps
it. Good.
They've already bloomed somewhere in Krat. The people of ancient Krat knew
Tell me about this cube.
They claimed special powers after distilling the wish into a cube made from a meteorite.
Isn't that what it says in the description? Is this exactly what it says on the description of the cube?
Special power. Temporarily. Maybe you'll find a star to wish on, Stalker. And if you do, I hope this cube helps you with that.
Okay. You have sinned, repent of your tears. Only those who have cleansed their souls, something blah 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 blah. We go this way. Is that the boss? Stained choir sheet music. The original score is unrecognizable because there's a sticky blue fluid over it. Someone wrote. Angel, why did you abandon us? The cathedral scares me. I want to go home every night. There is the monster crying in the basement. If I sing hymns, I can hear it in my ears. I'd be better if the archbishop was with us, but he's busy praying. Angel, please hear our prayers. Help us go home, please. Yeah, so I'm guessing the bug-like thing I just saw down there is the boss for the area. All right. Let's go exterminate it. Slide. An elevator. Whoa, what the fuck? Okay. Not an elevator. Get my stuff back and then not take the makeshift elevator. Okay. That's gonna do. I know I'm not gonna like it. I see you. You gonna make your way over to me? That'd be my. Come on. Come on, right here. To the K crap. These boards gonna fall away on me now? What was that over there? This look like something very fun. Easy. Easy. There's nothing to worry about. However, oh, that actually worked. That's not gonna work. Why can't I? Gotta be on the right side to climb the ladder. No, 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 no! Son of a bitch. We got this. Oh, nice and easy. It's dead still? We'll just stay dead now, but fuck 'em. I don't think we can climb ladders or not. Guess we'll find out. The guy's still alive. Look at the big guy come back. Ow. No! Jesus! My blade was dead. I'm almost dead. Kill this guy real fast, please. Ooh. That was close. Much too close. Tell when we fall, let's make sure we fall on the correct side. So we can land on the board. Ooh. There's a way to jump in this game, I don't know what it is. I feel like I needed to jump there. You're shitting me, right? Don't fall! You're next. Come along. Now this guy. Go back, please. Thank you. No one throw anything. Cute. Over there, not get knocked off, please. Yay, star fragment. Whoa! Okay, go watch out for the ball. Am I supposed to go up? I'm guessing so. Ah! Where do they come from sometimes? The Archbishop is dead. Those who are still alive must flee from the dead. Here. There's a ladder back where that ball is dropping down. I'm tempted to go back that way. Maybe there's a stargazer back there. That seems like the path where I'm gonna go back to that ladder. you know, just check it out. Alright. Wait for the ball to drop. Oh. Ball would hit us anyways. Of course. Afraid of that? And we're dead. God. I'm tired of having to run through this shit. Gotta do the plank blocks of death again. Bitch. I thought we were going off the ledge there. All right. Old roly poly time. Ooh, we made it. Now. This time we know to go to the left. Our stuff's over to the right. Perfect. And those Trinity doors, huh? Come on, open up. Oh, I have to have a different Trinity key. Okay. The key I have doesn't work for that door. I see. So we gotta... Okay, how... I can only think of one thing to do. This was not it. Ooh. Where am I? Okay, I know where to go. In the guide about not getting hit by that stupid thing. And we really need a stargazer. Really need a stargazer. Stargazer? Or, I don't think it is. I don't know. Let's pull the lever. See what happens. I'll climb this ladder. Collapse, don't collapse. We'll worry about this. Yep. Go. I thought we'd do more damage off that. Did I get a health thing? Yes, I did. The hell, I dodged there, but thank you, game. Oh. Now you jump. Cut. Get away from this guy. Never mind. God, I hate when you can't even get distance from him. Going through this thing. Oh, shit. Come on. Next, please. You really have to have patience with this kind of shit. Okay, like... Well, that's not how it's supposed to go. Dead. Well, not dead, but kind of dead. Dun 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 dun. Back to the Stargazer. Shit. The cave damages my weapon. See, I see. I believe it also takes off life, of course. A 2-for-1. I know there's a Stargazer here. You know what? Oh, never mind. I gotta go get my damn Ergo. Build our stamina back up. Oh, I can't believe that doesn't use stamina to slide down the ladder. I just noticed that. Okay, oh, shit, 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 shit. Oh, my friends are gonna be alive again, aren't they? Yeah. Damn it. This time, remember, it's L1 to block, not L2. Why couldn't I just have a little patience? Because then I wouldn't be me. If I had a little patience there, I wouldn't be me. Damn it. Just want to get to the next Stargazer. Waiting on you, waiting on you. Okay. Later. Now.
Yes, I am.
Go. That wasn't so bad. Now we just have to avoid the rolling ball of electricity. Damn it! How the hell I made it up there the one time, but not any other times. Alright. I have two health things for that one dude. Well, I gotta make a pack across this again. Wait, what does this do? Okay. Point to that? Nope. Oh, I see. Okay. gonna come over here for me? When you run, use the I'm playing on controller. I don't know what space is. On controller. What does the space button do normally? A. Okay. No? Nope. Great. Oh, never mind. Okay, I got it. Yeah. I was confusing the Xbox. I couldn't remember exactly where the A was in the Xbox controller, but I got it now. Thank you. Alright, come on. Over here, please. Come on. Come on. Come on, over this way. Come on. I missed. Ah. I figured I was gonna go all the way around. It's super annoying. Nope. My health. Shit. They don't attack. God, or I'm dead. I knew it. That gets me every time. I hate the pause attacks. It's like either go and just either do the full animation or just don't attack at all. That'd be even better. What's down here? What's down here? I checked the corners. I don't see anyone. Treasure chest. Use tech cancellation with abilities. Look at it more like a Bloodborne and less like a Souls. I mean, I only played Bloodborne once. And I'm attack cancellations, that type of stuff, no, that is way too sophisticated for my ass. Alright. I'm very simple when it comes to play games. I push button, I expect thing to happen. That's how it works. Actually, more like I spam button. Big fan of the spam. Now we wait for this one. Oh, you missed. Yeah, I stopped an attack. Dun-dun. Come on. Oh, you shit. Oh, and we fall. Great. all here. Really safe way down is there. Nope. I'm never here, right? Nice one working. God! Oh my! Shit. That's why we can't get hit till I get that back to that stupid little mini boss guy now. What level am I? Let's find out. Let's see here. Looking, I don't see where it says on screen. Level. I don't see level on here. 47. Oh, there, okay. Yep. I don't know if 47's good or bad. That part comes some very interesting bosses. Okay. Cool. I'm looking forward to some interesting bosses. Go away. Can we actually make it up here without getting hit by this stupid ball thing? Probably not. That'll stop us from having to use a health thing. Nope. You're already in the last part of the game, you've seen two bosses. Nice. This is only my second night playing it. I just started on Sunday. I wasn't even trying to jump there and I jumped. Oh, I hate when it does the rotating camera because I'm trying to lock on. You put a what? Well, vitiated? I'm not sure what that is. I'm not beating this guy with this kind of health. Fuck. What weapons do I have right now? Let's see. I have this booster clave blade and crap police baton handle, the fire axe blade and handle, and then the big pipe wrench head and the big pipe wrench handle. Probably also have more, but I'm not sure. Wait, maybe if I get in. Wait, hold on. Where's equipment? Okay, can you please do me a favor. Don't give me any hints, okay, please. I just want to play the game by myself and I mean, thanks for trying to help, but if I want any tips or anything, I'll let you know. I don't know what we're gonna do here. Shit. Oh no! Jesus. Oh my god. I cannot time this shit out ever. That's the easy one. You know what? We're gonna do something. It's okay. It's okay. Just wanted to give you a fair warning. Let's see here. I have an idea. What am I doing? Where you at? Try and grab our stuff. There we go. All right. Now, I'm on the PC. I'm playing on PC. Back to Hotel Krat, Krat or whatever it's called. Apparently, there's somebody here who wants to talk to me to figure out who it is. I saw a little symbol down there. I didn't really recognize it. You?
I know my way around a weapon. Want me to look at something?
Ooh, you can upgrade stuff? No longer say anything about the game to see how you play Go. Oh, you can say things about the game, just try not to, like, you know, just no backseating, please. I don't say, you know. Okay, I also have these blades. I'm gonna upgrade the puppet saber blade. I'm not sure. Where do I stick with the booster glaive? Huh. I feel like this one would attack. Sure, I'll look at your character. You know what? I'm doing it. Upgrade this bad boy. All right. Discord should be, because the command should just be exclamation part mark Discord. Not enough materials. What do I need? Oh, I see, I see. Here, I think this should be the command for the Discord. Hopefully it works. I feel like every time someone wants to use it, it doesn't work. And, you know, otherwise it does.
At the house of a...
Alright. That's what I wanted.
I know my way around.
Walk through the handle. Alright. I think I can talk to her to assemble a weapon. Let's find that here. Use that. That. Wait. And equip it. Right. All right. I think. Who wanted to? Hold on. I know what to do. What is that symbol down there? I don't know what that symbol is. It's like a cancer of some kind. What is it, the quartz chair? Do I have a quartz thing? I don't think I do. Nope. Is it Geppetto?
The city asked me any questions.
No? I think it's her, right?
Power to help you.
Yeah, this guy?
Welcome to Hotel Crop.
Lady?
People have no thanks for keeping me.
Never mind. All right. Oh. I don't know what that symbol means. I am going to call it here.